that spark of love. Keep that spark alive. Never let it stop going. Never let it go out. Never let it go out. If you keep that spark glowing between the two of you, at any moment, at a glance, you could spark that spark of love into a flaming rage. Remember when you used to date that person? Remember when they called you on the phone? Whoa, it's her. Whoa, finally he's called me. I was worried. Spark alive. Always keep the spark alive, keep that love rolling, make sure it never dies, no matter what. This love should be not a spontaneous thing, but a constant. And that constant will be the spark. When you take that spark, and at a glance, you fire that storm of love up. At a glance, boom! You'll be able to feel that roar inside of you and watch the roar inside of the other person. Say you have a tomato plant. You need to water it. You need to fertilize it. You need to talk to it. And then you need to watch it bear fruit. You need the fruit to always be able to show its presence at any time. At any time. Do you love a person? Of course you do. But do you want it to be a myth? Do you want it to be a lie? Do you want it to live? You feel good, no matter how old it is. You go look at a couple that are 100 years old, got the spark. Some of them have a spark. As long as there's still someone healthy. Maybe they met when they were teenagers, and they've kept that spark together all this time. Imagine, they still have the same spark, but it's grown so much brighter over the years, because they kept it alive. And at any moment, a glass of water falls from another person's hand, hits the floor, and at a glance, you bring a smile, you bring the love, you bring it on fire. Because you love that person. Just keep the spark alive. Like Hot Pocket. And whenever you can, whenever it will roar into love. That rush that's inside of you. That feeling of emotion that's inside of you. And the wait for it. The wait for it. And the pleasure never goes away. I wonder if you ever had a hot coal that's staying hot, stop being hot. Only when you douse it. Never douse your love. Keep the spark alive. And it'll live with you the rest.